Do you believe abortion should be legal? Why or why not? Oh boy, time to sort by controversial. I think my mum had the best view on this subject. She said, I think it should be the woman's choice, if she thought she couldn't look after the baby properly. But I could never do it. I thought it was a very open-minded and lovely answer. Sweet woman, my mum. Yes, and the main reason people say no is because they're heavily religious and feel entitled to what a woman does and doesn't do. I have yet to hear an argument that would make me believe a woman shouldn't have total control of her own biology. Should absolutely be legal. We know historically that when it's outlawed, it doesn't stop abortions. It just drives abortions underground. And you get women mutilating themselves with coat hangers, eating poison, going to filthy, unsanitary, underground doctors, and all manner of horrible stuff. Outlawing abortion always leads to incredible human misery. Yes, if men were the ones who had to get one, there would be drive-through clinics, and 2-for-1 coupon specials. The only opinion that is relevant when it comes to abortion is the person requiring it. My favorite phrase is, no uterus, no opinion, unless you can conceive, carry a pregnancy and go through labor and delivery, it's not your business. Editing to add, either support that abortion is healthcare, or sit down and shut up. Yes, cause it ain't my fucking business. The basic human right to make decisions about one's body should not be a topic for debate. Imagine the outrage if someone suggested all assigned male at birth people should get vasectomies on their 18th birthday, as the procedure is mostly reversible. I like how everyone saying outlawing abortion doesn't stop it from happening are the same people who want to ban guns, the same fucking concept exists for gun bans. As a man, I think it's none of my fucking business one way or another. Yes, because I'm not a moron. I think it would be great if there was a total revamp of sex ed, free prevention access, and the whole foster care, adoption side of things. I truly think that if these areas are better, the number of abortions would decrease. Even then, I think it should be legal and a woman's choice. I've been pregnant. It's awful, not even considering childbirth, but just pregnancy. If you force a woman to do that for 9 months when she doesn't want to, that's going to be incredibly damaging to her long term. Not to mention the risks involved with being pregnant. I love my baby, he was well worth the 9 months of hell, but you just can't force that on another person. You cannot compel a human to risk their life for another human. No matter the relationship. I think it should be legal. Note, it's not something I advocate to PPL, it's a serious action, but there are a lot of reasons to why they can be needed. For example, I have hemophilia, I'm afraid of dying from childbirth, I've had doctors tell me it's possible, but the risk being seriously injured or dying is much higher than average. My husband even said he would rather have me than a potential baby. Yes, my wife and I lived through a planned pregnancy that turned out with a child with half a brain, organs formed outside of their body, no kidneys, etc., trisomy 13, after a week of deliberation we chose termination. I wanted to hold my boy even just one time. But he would have died a painful death by heart failure, oh yeah, he had a malformed heart too, or dehydration at best. Termination was the kind action. Nobody ever takes these situations into their math. I'm not pro-abortion, but the option needs to be there for the fringe situations and at the end of the day. Not my body, not my decision. Edit, typo. Yes, because it's not a human life and a woman can make her own damn decision. Banning abortions won't stop abortions. It'll stop safe abortions. Banning abortions isn't going to stop women from getting them. It's like with drugs. If all abortions are banned, women are still going to get them illegally, which wouldn't be safe for the woman or fetus. So yes, they should be legal. If men could give birth, it wouldn't even be a question whether it's legal. Nobody should ever get to decide what someone else gets to do with their own body, period. As a man, ain't none my business. My opinion. Do whatever keeps you healthy, mentally, physically and financially. I do. I don't see it as any different as getting plastic surgery, drinking alcohol, gender reassignment, donating blood or body organs, etc. Moral and religious beliefs shouldn't dictate what other people can and cannot do with their body. Yes, I had a surprise pregnancy and he is now an adult. That decision was right for me, but I am not in charge of what other women do with their bodies. It's just a clump of cells. Vegan who won't eat eggs. Unwanted children turn into terrible adults. We have a ton of them already. Let's slow the spread. I was born with a penis, so I have no horse in this race. Literally a woman's body and choice. Should heart surgery be legal? Should boner pills be legal? If your answer to either was yes, why would you question another medical procedure? My body, my choice, period. Yes, because if it's illegal, people will do it anyway, but in far more dangerous ways, like coat hanger stuff. Yes. Because I'm not about to tell someone what they can or can't do with their body. It's their body. Bottom line. I'd like to bring up the following trend. The vast majority of arguments that are for legalizing abortion are upvoted, and the vast majority of arguments that are against legalizing abortion are downvoted. Therefore, Reddit is a place where most of the users agree that it should be legal, to varying degrees of legality. I don't want to say anything more because I want to leave this comment objective as possible. If you're against abortions, don't get one. Don't limit others' choices. As someone with the male genitals, it's not my choice if someone has an abortion. I don't like abortion, but there are plenty of cases where I feel it is necessary and acceptable to have one, and there should be a legal way to do it. Yes, because no one should be forced to take the responsibilities of being a parent. Besides, woman will get them anyway if need be, and this way we save the woman at least. Yes, because I believe it is dangerous when the government tells a woman what they can and can't do with their body. Plus, criminalizing abortions doesn't stop them from happening. While my morals vary case to case, at the end of the day, I want the government to have as little control on situations like this as much as possible. It should be legal because 1. There are enough humans in the planet already. 2. People may not be financially able to support a kid. 3. Accidents happen. Even people taking precautions can have an accidental pregnancy. 4. Nature spontaneously aborts 12-25% of those left after implantation. Pre-implantation failure is high too, so nature doesn't think very much of embryos. Yes, abortion should be legal and fully accessible to all who may want one. Because bodily autonomy is a basic human right, and that's just for starters. Bitch, I've been trying to get sterilized for the last 20 years. So, yeah, it should be legal, as established by Roe v. Wade years ago. That being said, all other energy should be focused on how to reduce abortions to the lowest number possibly via progressive measures such as universal healthcare, universal child support, support for further education to get out of poverty. Also, a focus on improving and streamlined the adoption process to reduce barriers to other couples in adopting. But, in general, the conversation should be how do we reduce, not deny. Legalize it and fucking drop the subject. Women should be free to do whatever they want with their bodies. Sure, it may go against your beliefs, but it isn't your body. There also shouldn't be men making these laws. It's all about power and control. Unreal. Yes, there are already too many people on this planet anyway. I would say yes, up to a certain point. I'll get downvoted into oblivion for saying this, but I'm Christian, and I don't think I'll ever be personally okay with abortion. I absolutely believe women should have the right to do what they want with their bodies, but I always hate hearing about late-term abortions. It's an awful thing, but there's lots of awful things in this world that we can't stop. If religion has no place in government, then it should have no say in the decision whether it's legal or not. So first, maybe second trimester, I'd say, but not third trimester, if it can be helped. Yes, for the love of God. If people are going to eternal and damnation for having an abortion, then that's their problem. Only bring children into this ever-terrifying world if you're really ready to have them and you actually want them. How many unloved children are there in this world? How many children are born into poverty? We can't even cope with COVID-19, or the environmental disaster that's around the corner. Yes, because there's no reason for it to be illegal. I am morally anti-abortion, but politically pro. While I believe all life is sacred, even as zygotes, and I would never push a woman to get an abortion, except in cases of rape, incest, inviability, and danger to the mother, I'm also of the camp that outlawing abortion will not stop abortions. It will only stop safe abortions. If a woman chooses to have an abortion, I don't have to agree with it. However, it is not my, or the government's, place to try and stop her from doing it. TLDR, good Christian, that's a sin, so I won't do that. Bad Christian, that's a sin, so you can't do it. As a European, it never stops to amaze me how it's still a question in America. Is slavery okay? Should women get to vote? It's the same level of issue, and I can't put my head around how it's still up for debate. Yes, I place more value on one's bodily autonomy than I do a fetus.